Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're ready for some golf because it's almost guaranteed to be a good time here on the TGC Network. And our second round action is about to begin. We are down on the first tee. Let's see how this goes. And let's see how he does today. Last round, very good. We're going to hopefully see some of the same today. And I think he's gonna like that. And he won't be too pleased with that. From 115 yards out. And this could be long. And he is on. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. And about 8 feet to the cup from here. Oh my goodness. And they're about 3 feet away here. And that putt will go for par. And for the par. And now, setting up on this par three. Going with the 8-iron. And that is not bound for the dance floor. Going with the 9-iron here. And not the best approach shot we've seen today. I'm gonna blame that on the wind. And with the help of a shot like that, par is very much on the table here on this hole. And that one will drop. And to save the par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And now, the third hole tee off. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. Well, this one looks like it's heading to the rough. And he'll be happy with that. Just a great shot out of the bunker, and I'm thinking birdie is quite possible. And that one drops for the birdie. And this putt is for birdie. And a decent putt. And now setting up for the next par four hole. This one's questionable as to where it's going to end up. And the wind could be an issue on this next hole. We're going to have to see how this tee shot goes. Yeah, I think this one's going to find the fairway. But in actual fact, that one ended up in the rough. Well, I think this is going towards the rough here, folks. And folks, this one is in the rough. And I think he will be happy with that. Now let's see what happens here out of the rough. 5 feet to go here. And that one will drop for bogey. And this is about a 4-footer. And that putt will drop for birdie. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And he's got to be happy with that. Going with the 9-iron. Looks like this is bound for some rough. And some unfortunate luck there on that approach shot. And this putt's for birdie. And that putt will drop in about 4 feet from the cup. And that putt will drop for par. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And a promising looking shot here. I doubt he's very happy about that shot. Okay, and setting up here in the rough. And this is going to be nice and easy compared to that last shot. And hitting from 195 yards out. And this is a 4-iron. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And that shot will be on the green with a fairly lengthy putt ahead. And about 18 feet to the cup. And about 13 feet away here. Ooh, inches away. And this putt is for bogey. Nice little putt. And it's time to take a peek at the leaderboard. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. And here's an 8-iron. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. And that putt will be safely on with a fair distance still to go. And looks like a 6-iron. And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up on that next putt. Ooh, that would have been good. This putt's for birdie. This one's about 3 feet away. And that one drops for par. Next up is the par 5. And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. Well, I think this is heading to the rough. And now from the rough. Now this shot. Coming out of the rough. And about 10 feet to go here. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And tapping in for par. And this putt is for bogey. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. Okay, and on to the ninth. And I think he'll like that. Well, pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here. And about 160 yards to the pin. Here's a 9-iron. This is going towards the green here. Here is the pitching wedge. from 15 feet. And this is for birdie. Ooh, that was very close. And this for the par. And a good putt. And this puts about 3 feet away. And that one will drop for par. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And it sounds like he's going through the branches here. Now, let's see what happens out of this bunker. Nothing like a fantastic shot out of the sand to set up your birdie. For the birdie. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And that one goes in for the bird. And moving on to the 11th hole. Immense power on this drive, folks. Well, so far so good for this one. going with the 8-iron here and heading for the green. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this for the birdie. And just missing. And this one looks about 4 feet. For the birdie. And for the par. And finishing this one with a good putt. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. Going with the 8-iron. Well, that was unfortunate. And going with the 9-iron. This one's looking good, folks. And this putt is for birdie. And that putt drops. And this to save the par. Just missing here. This putt's about a 2-footer here. And now setting up for the par 4. And he's probably gonna like that. And look at this drive go, going for days. And about 140 yards to go. Going with a pitching wedge here. Looking good. And he's on the green from 120 yards out. That's an unfortunate approach shot. Not enough club on that one. And 11 feet to go here. For the birdie. And about 5 feet from the cup. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And setting up now on the 14th hole. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. From about a buck 50. Going with the 9-iron here. And I think this shot might have a bit too much club. And this one is on the green with a lengthy putt ahead. And here's an 8-iron. This one's looking pretty good. Well, the approach did find the green, but quite a long distance putt ahead. And this for the birdie. This one's right around 8 feet. Ooh, and it just misses. And this putt's about 3 feet away. And that drops for bogey. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And just about to tee off on this par 3. Shot's looking pretty good. And with that, he's on the green. And missing the approach on that one. Bit too much club on that one. And this one's for birdie. And this putt could save par. And a nice putt. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And that putt drops on in for par. And now setting up on the 16th tee. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And some poor luck there. He's probably not too happy about that one. And from here, about 210 yards to the pin. And here's a 3-iron. This is heading towards the green. He's got to be pleased with that. And this putt is for birdie. So close. And this one's for birdie. And for the par. And a nice putt there. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. I think he's gonna like that. And this drive's just smoking, folks. Well, this isn't looking too good. And nothing wrong with that shot. Setting up for the 37-foot putt. That's too bad. And about 16 feet left to go. That'll drop for birdie and for the par. Teeing it up here on the 18th. This one's looking pretty good so far. I can't see him being very happy about that. Got some decent distance out of the fairway bunker there. Okay, and from 200 yards away. And this is looking a bit long, I think. I think he'll be happy with that. From here, 37 feet to the cup. Twelve feet to the cup. And the par putt will drop. And this putt is for par. And that one's right in the cup. Thank you.